about what is ATEM?
It doesn't really stand for anything.
Hey yo, what's up guys, it's me Mr. Gim here, and today I'm super excited to show you guys the brand new product from Blackmagic, which is the ATEM Mini PRO, and this is just going to be the first look and impression video. Live streaming seems to be a very big word these days, as many people are cautioned to stay at home. This product could come in handy if you are looking for professional live streaming broadcasting. And before we unbox it, let's take a look outside the box. First thing we'll see is the main hero product. These are for people who are going to bring their production value to the next level. You can have multi-camera live streaming to YouTube, Facebook, Twitch, and many other more. This model also includes recording to USB disks, streaming via Ethernet, and multi-view monitoring. It can connect up to 4 camera or computer depending on your usage. On the front of the box, they highlighted that this product has a quick function for picture-to-picture with customizable 3D border, shadow, and lighting, followed by professional broadcast transitions such as deep mix, white, and more. Lastly, highlight would be the advanced chroma key, which is basically the green screen. On the right of the box explained about ATEM software control panel, which you can download from their site for free. Who doesn't like free stuff, isn't it? For my understanding, you can actually plug and play straight out of the box, it's just that you won't be able to get the full function without the software. With the ATEM Mini software, you will get to unlock the hidden power of ATEM Mini PRO and allow access to every function in this switcher, which I guess I will cover in my future video. At the back of the box explains most of the key and usage of each button, followed by explaining multi-camera live productions, which is the key function of this product. Lastly, the ability to record to USB flash drive in H.264 format file with AAC audio. This ATEM Mini PRO also supports to multi disc when you use with a USB hub or Blackmagic multi-dock. So when a disc field recording can continue to a second disc for non-stop recording. Also, Ethernet streaming, as for a Mini PRO model, supports direct streaming via its own built-in internet port connection. With this switcher, it eliminates the complex streaming setting so you can be on YouTube, Facebook, Twitch in seconds. Alright, let's go to the fun part, which is the unboxing. Here comes the ATEM Mini PRO, but before we go into that, let's check if there's anything underneath the box. Okay, here comes the ATEM Mini PRO, but before we touch on that, let's check on the welcome menu. What is written on it? So basically, it's a thank you letter with a menu letting you know where to download the instruction menu. I'm surprised there is no product image of ATEM Mini PRO, but they insert the other of their product images instead.
Bruh.
Next, there is a leaflet asking you to download the software on their website. Seems like they are used to give free SD card for installation. They also have a Blackmagic sticker, and lastly, DaVinci Resolve 16 is free to download. It definitely helps people who want to start learning video editing as it comes for free, but do take note that this is a light version, so for a pro version, you still need to pay $299. Inside this box, there is only charging head. I'm kind of disappointed as I thought that they could at least give us a HDMI cable.
What?
I love their thoughts on the power head. It can be screwed and tightened to prevent accident happen. You never know when people accidentally pull off the power. Here's the main unit. Look at how small this switcher is. It can be placed inside your backpack without a problem. The left and right is where the air ventilation is. And lastly, this is the button, seems to be some rubber dome like feeling. And here is the quick sound test. There is 4 HDMI input, 2 audio input, USB Type-C output, Ethernet and HDMI out. On the ATEM Mini PRO, there is a new way outputting video which it can actually live stream directly over the Ethernet. Like I was mentioning earlier before in my video, that means they have essentially made the whole bunch of dedicated encoder devices isolate by cramming that into the ATEM Mini PRO. So instead of plugging USB Type-C into your laptop, you can plug a USB drive into the ATEM Mini and it can actually write files to the drive itself. That's extremely powerful. That means you can actually back up recording locally your live stream, or you just use it as a recorder itself. So I'm just over the top excited about getting my hands and doing all the testing before sharing with you guys. As the price for this is 905 Singapore dollar, it's really expensive as it's twice as much as ATEM Mini. Alright guys, that wraps up my unboxing and first impression for the ATEM Mini PRO video. I'm going to test out all the necessary equipment before sharing with you guys. I think overall, I'm really impressed by how small the product is and packed with amazing output as a switcher. If you are interested in this, I put a link in the description below so that you can check it out, and I will release my full video really soon. I'm pumped about it and I hope you guys too. If you like this video, make sure you give me a big fat thumbs up, show your support and love to me. Feel free to follow me on my Instagram and my brand new gaming livestream Facebook page. I thank you once again for your time and I'll see you in my next video. Okay, thanks, bye!